the next big thing. The following contest is an elimination match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
What a rookie year for this young man, Brock Lesnar.
No, you're not kidding. King of the Ring, multiple WWE titles, and he main evented WrestleMania.
The Tribal Chief has arrived. He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
And representing the
ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
He is one rookie.
This guy is the real deal.
Representing D-Generation X from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, King.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 500 pounds, Big.
This is big, guys. Two titles on the line here tonight in this one.
The word historic gets thrown around quite a bit, guys, but in this case, I think we can all agree.
And representing Team Raw from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 107.
The People's Champion is here, an icon like no other.
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now.
We are about to witness a fight. Not only that, we're about to see who's next. Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
This is utter madness. With seven targets on your...
Uh-oh!
your plan.
And I'll tell you this, Brock Lesnar does not appreciate that kind of defiance. It sure raises ire. The champ looking out of sorts.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Counter, and now there's an opening. could get wild.
Ooh. East River Crossing, big clothesline. What an impressive side slam.
Inverted face lock into an elbow drop.
Cover, is it enough? Reigns, Roman Reigns, he's eliminated. Fighting the beast back. Held in a perilous position.
Cooking something up.
DDT! And he slides him back to the mat. He climbs into the ring.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Elbow throw. Saying not today.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop right to the heart. Cena's out of it. John's in peril here.
Your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Yeah, outlasting.